In a back-and-forth game, Dos Pueblos Lacrosse came out with a win against Thatcher 8-5. Senior midfielder Cairo Rios dominated the faceoff, going 11-for-16 and getting DP crucial possessions. The Chargers played well all over the field, swarming to loose balls, playing aggressive defense, and a great team offense. Sophomore midfielder Roman Christou had the best game of the season, scoring 4 goals and adding an assist. For DP News, I'm Seth Tedeschi.